Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to this stream where we're going to continue the No Jump Survival Challenge. As is usually the case, please let me know that you can hear me and that everything is coming through. Apologies for the little break in the beginning in there. Yes. But I can see my stream, I can see the image at least, so should be okay. All right. Perfect. So, fielding some questions that have popped up. Am I working on any new maps? I'm currently putting all my map effort into upgrading entrapment. I have been working on a couple of new things, but yeah, they are far from done at this point. Main point is entrapment. So, this is the No Jump Survival Challenge, which means I have unbound. My jump key auto jump is off, and my jump key is none. So I can smash my space button, and it's not going to do anything. If you haven't seen it, or well, regardless, I'm going to do a little bit of recap. Hey, Keegan. My day's good, thank you. So basically, what we did last time, if you followed the recaps that are going up on my main YouTube channel, then this is going to be quite recent. Otherwise, it's going to be a fair while ago that we did the last part of the stream. So we got a horse over here last time, which makes moving about in this overworld a lot easier. So much more convenient because it just runs up slopes. Now, obviously, I can't jump with the horse either, because I don't have a jump input. But generally, you don't need to. So that makes moving around in the overworld a lot better. And then we got a ghastier. So we got two, actually. So we made these potions of regeneration, and then we have another ghastier just waiting to go here. Because I was trying to find a jungle to get melons, and I couldn't. I just couldn't find one. So we went to the Nether instead and tried to do sort of the more difficult task of getting gas tiers, and we got twice. Got lucky twice. So that was pretty nice. These are already the long ones, right? Regen 45 seconds is the long one, I think. So let's take these out. See, I have two bottles. Do I have more bottles? No, I don't appear to. So we might as well make those. thank you. I love my fabulously pink sword. What exactly is my job at Mojang? My job is a developer. The title is game developer, which doesn't say much really, but basically I am working on the plugin API so for the Pocket Edition Win 10 edition of Minecraft. And yes, if you for those who commented that I'm not affiliated with Mojang, this is the Mojang cape. It's only given to employees. So let's dump these in here and get started. Yeah, 607, is that what you want your name pronounced as? There's a lot of content going up on YouTube. A lot of content. So what can you do? Since when do I work for Mojang? I have worked a little bit more than a month at Mojang. So we'll want one of these two. So, in with the ghast here. I have to get my official Mojang avatar. Well, then I'll have to throw away the limes. The limes are kind of my logo and my avatar everywhere now. That would be sad. I don't know. We'll see. Ah. So these probably weren't extended then. These are 45 seconds. 0373. Okay. So we'll have to pop those back in and extend them. Do I have an estimate of when the entrapment playtests are going to happen. Not at the moment. So they can't happen before I've gotten the map ready for it to happen, obviously, which means I need to get all of the new maps in and the updated versions of the maps. Oh yeah, 130 is the long ones. So this one, and this one, and this one. So I don't know exactly, is the answer to that. I'm going to try to get as much work as possible done on it, obviously. But then we'll see what day it happens. So the good part is a lot of my videos for the coming week are pretty much ready to go. They're pretty much, some of them are even uploaded and scheduled. So I've sort of got a lot of time that I can focus on the command box and stuff for entrapment now. So that's good. So hopefully it should happen pretty soon. Okay. Okay, we are out of space. So I guess, oopsie daisy. Maybe I should, hey Sunkat. We'll make another chest and we'll sort of put it to the side, and this is going to be sort of our gear stash somewhere, if there was space somewhere, because here I come up, we'll put it against the tree. So here I'm going to put the stuff I want to bring into the end fight, basically. And that's 6 regen potions. Fire resistance potion doesn't do any good there, really, unless I do what I did in Glass Core and and shoot myself with a flame bow, which is interesting. So another thing we want. So let's see. Speed potions we can get. We have our little sugar cane. Okay, so here. Ooh, we're getting to sunset. All right, so put one of these here. I should make strength potions. And then basically, I think when the sun... So the problem is I need ender pearls to open the portal. And that's going to be hard to get, because generally what you want to do is kind of get up on a tower or something so you can look out over a large amount of land. And, well, getting up to a tower is kind of more work in this than it normally is. So I think I'm going to sleep away the night and then possibly go... The bad part is I can't exactly remember where it was, but there is a village that I passed by on my travels. And it would potentially be nice to go back there and see if I can trade for ender pearls. So it's a bit of a drag, but yeah. So maybe we'll leave the potion making for now. Is there anything else here that I want to be bringing into that? I have a diamond. Some extra stuff here. This I want with water in it, actually. So will I do any gaming list plays like Resident Evil 7? Or Breath of the Wild? So I definitely won't be doing Breath of the Wild, because Nintendo are complete... I could have just grabbed one here. Nintendo are complete asses about YouTube and their copyright policy. So they basically say, we need to own your channel or you can't upload stuff, which sucks. So I won't be doing Zelda, which is sad. Resident Evil, not really my style of game. However, one that I'm thinking about is Mass Effect Andromeda that's coming out later this month. And I love Mass Effect. So we might be doing that one. So let's see. What do we have that could be traded? Not much, to be completely honest. We have 9 bones that we could grow stuff with. I don't think much of the sugarcane has grown either to trade that. And down here was potatoes, was it? I think I planted potatoes here. And there's like 2 of them have grown. So that's not much. Do I have any impact on upcoming Minecraft updates? I have lots of impact on the Pocket Edition update. Not the the next ones or so, but the ones up front that will be containing the Pocket plugin API. But that will be a while from now. Okay, so let's... But not so much on the coming Java Edition releases. We'll see. I've done some experiments with some stuff that I would like to get into the game, but we'll see if they take them in. That's basically that. Okay. Well, that is definitely not what I wanted to do. Okay. I'll leave that there. Okay. Stop asking for shoutouts, please. The worst thing is I don't know exactly where the village was, but I'm pretty sure it was this way, which is east, because that's the way I started going. This is about 100 and 400 is my base. 100 and 400. Remember that, because I probably won't. Okay, let's try to get up here without jumping, because jumping... I have a certain jump disability here. And also let's not fall down, because getting back up is annoying. So this is the problem. Like, ideally, if you want to hunt Enderman, you kind of want a desert or something like big, open, and flat. And ideally, if you're looking for things, you kind of want open ground so you can... Oh, it's flowers. I thought it was fire. So you can kind of... Actually, this looks pretty promising. So you can look out over large pieces of land and you can see what's there. How do I get around here without falling into the water? So maybe around the sort of the edge of the shoreline here, and up somehow. Okay. No, please, up. Not in the water, please. Thank you. Okay. No. I have a shovel. Good. Okay. Okay. This is going to be quite annoying. Oh god, you're stone. Oh, let me up, come on. Okay, this is fine. This is all good. Might want to brutally murder some of these animals, actually, just to get food, but we'll see. There's lots of stuff. Lots of animals around. Okay. So I know one of the villages was like in the middle of one of these areas, because we saw two, and one of them is kind of an open plainsy bit. And I think what we did was we worked our way to sort of here, and then we sort of went out this direction, maybe? Anyway, we need to sort of get down off of this mountain, preferably without killing ourselves or the horse. Horse is taking damage like that, but I also got iron armor on it, so I think that is taking away the damage, because I don't see any difference in the heart, in the counter, so... Okay. Well, oh, that was potentially a bad idea. We'll get you down as far as possible, so... Okay, that was very bad. Actually. Oh yeah, here. I do have slabs. Like, if I don't have slabs, this is a very bad situation. But now I can get back up. Hey, just chill. How's it going? So what will I do after my work on the plugins? That is way too early to say. So what the thing about something like a modding API, which essentially that is for the Pocket Edition, it's a massive undertaking. It's going to take such a long time to get it, like, to where we're ready to just let it go. So what I'll be doing next after that, we'll see. Ooh, look, there's a bridge. So apparently I went across there. Now the question is, which way did I go across there? Oh, lots of noises. Okay, so if we go around here, maybe. And then potentially we can get up there? I mean, essentially it doesn't really matter if I find that village or if I just keep looking for long enough to find another village. That's kind of all the same to me. Let me get up. Come on. Let me get up. Ooh. I made a bed. But apparently I left it back in the chest. Because the sun looks like it's about to set. Come on. Finally. Here's the bridge. And there's another bridge. What? Okay. So I've obviously gone this way because there are slabs here. Oh, that looks good. That looks pretty good. So up here. And oh, those are pretty small planes. But if we're here, we might as well, I guess. What is my full iron armor? Enchanted 2, right? Protection 1, protection 1, projectile protection 2, protection 1, and feather falling. It's pretty decent. 26 arrows. Or wait, no, a full stack and 26 arrows. Okay, so that's pretty good. So we can potentially just keep going through the night and see if we find any Endermen. And get some pearls. It would be kind of nice to... Ooh. Actually, I don't know if I now used up one of the blaze powder that I was supposed to be using for the portal. It would be nice to make an Eye of Ender and go find a portal. Just to know what we're dealing with, how many eyes we have left. Worst thing is this thing can become pretty dark in the night with the shaders on. Well, I hope it's not going to be too dark in... Hello. in the stream. Okay, so here's sheep. So another option is just kill some of these, get wood, make a bed. But we do need pearls, so why not? Let's make sure we have stuff on our bar. Yeah, maybe should have brought one of the regen potions if we're gonna do this, but too late to be clever about that, right? Okay, nice. Well, that's lava, I guess. That's definitely lava. Kind of feeling like back out onto the plains is probably better. Okay, good start. Drop it. Nope. Okay, so it would be very nice with looting. now that I think about it, so maybe that's another thing that we'll try to trade for, is a looting book if we can get one. That would be very useful. Okay. It's kind of hard to see Enderman in this as well. Yeah, this is fire. Hello, mobs. Oh! Oh! My reaction is just to press space to jump whenever I get on like a hole like that. And then it's like, no, that's not gonna work. Spiders everywhere. I wonder if these are not the guys that I found first and tamed. Pretty sure this might be where I picked up the horse first time. So what did I do then? I think I went sort of this direction. Which must have been here. Water bad. Slack message. It's probably just Mark being triggering like the alarm at the office again or something. He did that earlier today. No. Holes in the ground. Oh god dang it. Give me an Enderman. Spiders. Skeletons. More spiders. More skeletons. Yeah. YOLO indeed. Oh, that's where it came from. So the thing is, I kind of went somewhere to... Okay, I've gone this way because the slabs here are facing this direction. But then there should be no slabs because I went on the horse. But the thing is, I went some direction looking for a jungle, and it was not necessarily... Okay, place the torch. I don't think it was the same direction as I sort of started going. I guess another option would be to try to breed, cure villagers and breed them or something. More work though. You leave my horse alone. So maybe up here we'll go into the mountains. Get some actual... It's a little bit hard to see here. I wonder, actually... It's almost easier without the... torch. I don't know though, but... This makes the foreground so bright. Yeah, maybe. I don't know. It doesn't make that much of a difference. So I very much want to... somebody asked if I want to play... If I'm going to play Breath of the Wild for myself, even if I don't put it on YouTube. So the thing is, by all accounts, that game is stellar, right? Everybody who's tried it, who have seen play... like. Talk about it, says that it's a really, really good game. More like back to the roots Zelda, which is something I've wanted for a long time, because the last few ones, they've been not good at all, in my opinion. So I would really like to play it, but I'm putting so much time and effort into my channel and streaming and all like making videos and everything, that... If I'm going to put a significant time into playing Zelda, I kind of almost need to prepare and make sure that I... Oh, hello. how can I... Ah! This is just all round bad. Okay. weirdest fight ever. Oh, come on. Can I? Yeah. Come back here. come on. Oh, that was a... Yes, that was a pearl. All right. Hey, Knife and Sansa. Welcome to the stream. Thanks for joining. Let's see, can we see any more Enderman from out here? I think... Yeah, we don't have much night left. Oh, yeah. Over there's one. Can I entice you to come over here, maybe? Okay, no. We'll go for him. Because he doesn't go for us. Oh, hello, all of the creepers in the entire world. So, we're just gonna... No. Okay. Back away a bit. Come on. Combat on horseback in this game. Not very precise. Especially now that you can't spam click anymore. Okay. Where'd you go? All of the animals of nastiness from every direction. Oh, what? What? Oh, wow. Okay. Reflections of dawn in the water. Really weird. Oh, I have taken quite a lot of damage and I'm not healing. Ow. Okay. It would be so epic if you could actually do this kind of horseback fighting in a reasonable manner. Oh yeah, you guys all burn, please. Oh, come on. Dang zombies. They look so tiny when you're on horseback, too. Okay, we're getting off. Come on! Oh, crap, this is bad. Okay. 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 Ah, come on. Die. Thank you. So I think probably the water killed that Enderman. No! Okay. Okay. I was a little bit critical. So probably the water killed the Enderman. Which generally means that you're not going to see the loot, because sometimes they like teleport at the moment of death and then die and stuff when that happens, I think. There's also water or grass all over the place, so a little bit hard to tell. But I can't see any pearl anyway. Drop rate is kind of low as well if you don't have looting going on. All right, so what's our status? Where are we at? South, east, so south and east are the positive directions. I think I was further out when I found that village, but I'm not entirely sure. But we'll keep heading, we'll keep going. Like, there's really no reason for us to go back. Other than maybe converting that one pearl into an Eye of Ender and trying to find a portal. But with one eye, that's... yeah. Not terribly likely.